at Gawler. Set to race on their way, and Speed Juice Victorum. Phosphine's burning through though and gets clear the fave. Phosphine's quickly put two on them. Sovereign Sprite second, make it three now for the leader. Then Juice Victorum, Blackpool Ivy, and back at the tail Shapiro, but it's all Phosphine's running along sweetly. Out by seven to the turn over Sovereign Sprite, and then came Blackpool Ivy, but down the running Phosphine's is going to walk in. Phosphine's won it by eight. Seconds close. Blackpool Ivy put a dive in right on the post with Sovereign Sprite. They're in a photo. Then Juice Victorum and Shapiro back at the tail end. The time here is around 22:80 after the running of race number 12. And Phosphine's too good here. A little bit of pressure in the first 10 metres, but apart from that, she burned through, had a good lead, and has run about 22:08 after the running of race number 12. So we stand by here. Phosphine's will be your winner. Number one. Second was close. Sovereign Sprite put a dive in right on the post in the photo here for second as we await that number. It's one in the frame. Now seven gets second, Blackpool Ivy. And third home will be, I think we had Sovereign Sprite from memory. It's 22:88 the run. It is 1-7 and 5 in the frame. 1-7-5, 22:88 after race number.